failing to recognize that humanity and his actions can infect, can indeed contribute to negative events within our environment and our climate, is to spit in the face of God. Folks, we've got to repent and approach our responsibilities with care and caution, or else we will most assuredly reap what we have sown, and there will be none remaining to rescue or save. I close.